Well, looks like people in red have something in common, don't they? Wonder what it is.